healthy body, and I'm here to help you have a hot and healthy body from the inside out through fitness and nutrition. Today I've got, oh, there go my dogs, the 6 best tricep exercises for women. You know, I've heard all sorts of different names, bingo arms, arm fat, the suburban swing, bat wings, whatever you want to call them. We're going to work them out today so you just don't have them anymore. Kick them to the curb, okay? So all you're going to need are a mat, and I have some 5-pound weights, 2 5-pound weights. That's it. Make sure you warm up a little bit. Our first exercise, we are going down on our mat, and we are going to do a nice, simple exercise to warm up the tricep. We're going to be leaning back and coming back up. Really simple, warming them up. Here we go. Lean back and forward. Lean back and forward. I get so many women writing into me, Laura, how do I get rid of my arm fat? How do I tone it up? What can I do? Well, these are some great, great exercises to really tone them up and get rid of it once and for all. All right, keep going back. We're gonna do a couple more here. 1. I can feel them, can you? 2, 3, I know you can. 4, and 5, awesome. Now, we're gonna take it into a tricep push-up. And this is what I want you to do. Get your triangle, and you're gonna put it a little bit out in front of you, and you're gonna pretend like you wanna put your nose into that triangle, or your chin. So we're gonna lean forward, and come back up. This is gonna work your triceps. All right, let's do 15 of these. Abs are nice and tight. 1, 2, 3. The farther out you bring your hands, 4, the harder it's gonna be, the closer, the easier. 5, 6, 7, and if this is even too hard for you, 8, you can put your hands up on the wall and do these kind of push-ups. 9, to really start strengthening your triceps. 10, 11, 12, awesome. 13, 14, I'm feeling them, baby. 15, excellent. Okay, next tricep exercise, we are going to be with our palms facing down. We're gonna lift that booty off the ground, and we're gonna kick up and come back down. Kick up and come back down. I want you to be bending your elbows at the same time. So sometimes it helps if you look at yourself in the mirror doing these exercises also, to make sure that you're really moving and using your tricep muscles. You're gonna be working your core a little bit here also. If you need to, you can bring your foot down, or you could just lift your body off the ground. Whatever works for your ability level, I just want you to keep moving. All right, we're gonna switch that leg. Let's bring it to the other side. Bam, 2, 3, 4. Oh, my triceps, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, they're on fire. So let's give them a little tricep love. Stretch them back there. All right, now we're gonna be getting up, and we're gonna be using our weights. So we're gonna grab our weights, and this is a great exercise. We're gonna be doing 3 different little exercises. We're gonna be doing tricep kickbacks, and then we're gonna change the movement. So I'm gonna show you what it looks like. We're gonna do 10 tricep kickbacks, like this. We're gonna be turning our palms backwards, kicking back and our palms forward. Don't worry, I'm gonna walk you through it. 10 tricep kickbacks. 1, 2, 3, our elbows are up nice and high. 4, we're just bending from those elbows like they're a hinge. 6, 7, 8, you got it, don't stop. 9, and 10. Now I want you to turn those palms facing backwards. 1, that's it. 2, 3, 4, ow, 5, two, three, four. You said you wanted to lose. Five, that arm flap. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Awesome. How's that feeling? We've got one last exercise. We're going back down on the ground for our downward dog tricep push-ups. First we did our triangle. Now we're just going to do a downward dog. We're going to put one foot up, come down, and up. You want to keep your elbows close to your body. Here we go. One, we're going to do 10 on each side. Two, three, four, if you need to bring it down. Five, you can bring it down and make it a little easier. Six, I'm going back up. Seven, eight, nine, my triceps are shaking. 10, all right, we've got the other side. Let's do it. Let's finish strong. One, two, three, don't give up. Four, don't listen to the thoughts in your head. Five, six, I think we skipped one. Seven, eight, nine, come on. 10, we're doing one more because I think I forgot one. 10 and a half, we'll call it. All right, that was awesome. You guys rock. You are getting rid of that arm fat. I want you to go back and do that exercise two more times, run through it two more times, and then we'll get rid of all this. All right? Love working out with you, and come visit me at lauralemonfitness.com for more great health and fitness information. I'll see you there. Bye-bye.